My favorite memory was me and my brother watching Transformers the movie. And I mean, this is probably a milestone in my generation, a milestone for us is like when Optimus Prime dies. You can't process that as a kid. You didn't expect it. And I remember that being one of the first like heavy things maybe I saw in a movie theater, where I was just like, I remember being very upset about it, but respecting what they did there. Like, I was like, they're trying something new. Like, that was a bold move.